BJP leader Ram Kadam has alleged that a famous model cum film actor was physically harassed by arrested businessman Raj Kundra. He has claimed, and I quote here, on 14th of April, a famous model cum actress complained of physical harassment against Raj Kundra at the Juhu police station, but the application was not moved ahead because of the pressure that was applied on the model. The government has to now answer who are these people who decided to force the actress to not go ahead with the complaint. Unquote. Remember, this is BJP's leader, Ram Kadam, who has given this statement. Listen into what he has said.
मैंने खुद वहां पर पुलिस अधिकारियों से बात की. अधिकारी ने कहा कि राम कदम जी, आप जो कह रहे हैं वो बिल्कुल सच है, बुनियादी बात है. राज कुंद्रा के खिलाफ धारा 376 क्या होती है आप जानते हैं. शारीरिक उत्पीड़न की धारा आई है, 420 धोखाधड़ी, 504, 506, 354 ए और बी. ये जो महिला है कोई साधारण महिला नहीं है, हिंदी फिल्म जगत की एक बड़ी अभिनेत्री, मॉडलिंग इंडस्ट्री में एक बड़ा नाम, जिनके चेहरे की पूरे देश में नहीं विदेशों में भी पहचान.
Pankaj Upadhyay, my colleague, reporting all the latest. Pankaj, this is perhaps the first time that a politician has got involved on this sensational case and has made a statement. What precisely is he alleging here? Is he confirming that Raj Kundra's application was involved in sleazy content?
BJP leader Ram Kadam today has raised two issues. On one hand, he says that a famous model come actress was physically assaulted by Raj Kundra, and that the actress had complained at the Juhu police station way back in April. But then there were certain pressures on the police and that the application wasn't taken ahead and no action was taken on it. Now he says that in 3 days' time, he's going to approach the Mumbai police commissioner, and if no action is taken, then he's going to take up the matter with the Home Ministry as well. The second issue pertains to the fraud of around 2.5 to 3,000 crores. This is what BJP leader alleges. He said that many distributors were contacted by the company, Vian Industries, and after that, a lot of money was taken from them, and an online mobile app was drawn in, wherein an online game was started. Shilpa Shetty was also put in the various pictures and advertisement to lure the various distributors. And after a lot of money was collected, the communication was stopped with all the distributors. These distributors have now got in touch with BJP leader, and the BJP leader now says that action needs to be taken. It's not just about the pornographic content and distribution. It's okay. Also about other frauds that the businessman Raj Kundra has committed, and BJP leader is now demanding action from the Mumbai police.